As a leading supplier of customized material handling equipment, CombiLift continually researches material handling methods in all sectors of industry. Today, in the steel fabrication industry, there is an increased emphasis on productivity, operational efficiency, and safety, driven by the growth in manufacturing and commercial construction in an increasingly competitive marketplace. CombiLift four-way directional lift trucks are already the preferred method of lifting and transporting long steel sections in and around steel fabrication plants. Here at RAI in Athens, Georgia, these CombiLift CB four-directional lift trucks were traditionally used to transfer individual steel sections from fabrication and painting areas for loading onto trailers, which were staged in a trailer loading area. These steel sections were loaded as individual elements and assembled to make complete loads on trailers that were then moved with a terminal tractor to a remote trailer staging area, awaiting an outbound shipping notification. With this process, it could take up to 7 hours to assemble a complete DOT legal trailer load and involved a lot of manual handling aboard the trailer deck. With the new CombiLift straddle carrier, this has all changed. Recognizing an opportunity for increased safety and efficiencies in this operational process, RAI and CombiLift collaborated to develop a revised operational process that would utilize one of the new large-capacity CombiLift straddle carriers. This revised process again utilizes the CombiLift CB four-directional lift trucks to lift and transfer the individual steel sections from fabrication and painting to an adjacent and covered load assembly area, where they are set onto dunnage and assembled to create a unitized skidded load. The specially designed load lifting bars are then inserted under the unitized load, enabling it to be safely lifted with the straddle carrier. From here, each completed skid is lifted and transferred with the CombiLift straddle carrier to the trailer loading area and loaded directly onto awaiting pre-scheduled outbound trailers or advance loaded onto trailers awaiting an outbound shipment schedule. We talked to Wes Oliver, equipment manager at RAI. Here's what he had to say.
And the time savings of actually being able to take a certain job and actually build that job and set it as one load on a truck is significant for a couple of reasons. You can actually build it right then and there and take it out and sit on the truck. But the main thing is the safety issue and the safety side of it. The guys that are getting up on the trailer are having to place some of the loads. They're having to get up there, each individual piece. You can take a forklift and actually load it, but what you're doing is loading one piece at a time. Well, loading it one piece at a time, it has to be sitting one piece at a time. So you're basically jockeying around the steel. You're getting it one spot to pick it to put in another spot before you can load it on the trailer. Now, with between the CombiLifts and the straddle carrier, you can actually take it and build it right then and there, pick it, set it on the trailer. Out the door you go.
This means reduced manual handling, increased safety, increased and faster product throughput, shortened lift truck cycles, reduced load handling, reduced outside operations in extreme heat and cold, less use of yard trailers, reduced yard congestion, reduced fuel consumption, rapid truck loading and improved scheduling, increased bottom line results. With its hydrostatic drive and three-wheel design, it has excellent stability and maneuverability, enabling it to move with ease across large yards and over unlevel ground. With the fully proportional radio remote control option, in lieu of the high visibility operator cab, the operator can position himself to have optimal visibility at all times without the need of a spotter person. When hooking and unhooking the lift chains, the operator has the ability to adjust the equipment directly from the handset. Additionally, more efficiencies are projected through an RAI vendor partnership program, whereby steel stock suppliers will supply their product on customized skids, enabling it to be received and rapidly unloaded as a unitized load with the straddle carrier. The optional ergonomically designed high visibility cap is located close to ground level, giving the operator a complete underside field of vision of the load and its extremities, while enabling easy operator entry and exit. All CombiLift products are designed with a major emphasis on safety and safe operation. The remote control machine comes equipped with easily accessible emergency stop buttons, on all four corners of the equipment. With the design motto of to see and to be seen, the equipment is also supplied with work lights and strobe lights. Additionally, units fitted with an operator cab have an onboard video camera system with optional configurations and a dash-mounted monitor. Each top pick attachment is custom designed with multiple lifting points in consideration of the weight, dimensions, and center of gravity of the individual loads to be lifted and to ensure precise and safe load handling. Each straddle carrier is dimensionally configured and designed in consideration of the facility and storage areas where it is to be operated. This has led to the evolution of a telescopic design that enables the machine to travel through restricted overhead clearances without compromising its load lifting and stacking capability. The independent front and rear side shift enables easy and precise positioning of the load on the trailer bed or placement area. Additionally, the front and rear load height can be adjusted independently so as to compensate for any specific load deflection and to ensure orientation of the load as it is being lowered and placed onto the trailer bed or any inclined placement area. We talked to the lead straddle carrier operator at RAI, and here's what he had to say.
It makes it a lot safer because we can load from the ground other than having to try to, you know, judge where we're, you know, as far as loading. You know, it seems to be quicker as far as most of our structure still.